Fanatics on the banks of Volka. Cannibals in the mountain bunker. Slavers on the shores of the dried-out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to show themselves, and now we're stuck with them forever. Regardless, we can't afford to lose hope. We are getting ever closer to our dream. Finding a place where we could live, free from radiation and mutants. The maps we recovered in the desert have provided us with several promising options. And now the crew members are excitedly waiting for the Colonel's decision on where the Aurora should go next. Currently, though, the train is calmly rolling eastward. The crew rests, and Stepan proposed to Katya. It was a proposal she couldn't refuse.
Long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment. Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Did I ever tell you why my mom died? Of course I didn't. It was because of Dad. He used to be even harsher back then. He used to come home from the barracks and reach for the bottle while taking off his boots. They'd quarrel, and then he'd stop appearing for a time. And while he was away, she'd start drinking too, and crying when she was sober. She'd feel better, would get kind of dreamy when drunk. Go, Artyom. I'll rest some more and join you later.
What do you know?
Everything is perfect, Artyom. Follow us.
Simply must talk.
What did I miss?
I have to warn you about
you. Should have seen them dance.
He is
Don't
incredible.
You worry. You'll get another this chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road, and 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Duke. All right, people. I do understand I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained, and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest and a hydroelectric power plant.
Yeah.
This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations, everyone!
Yeah!
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 Yet, this is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya,
things.
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to hold you from this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until death do us part. As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy. Oh, and
Gorka! Gorka! Gorka!
What are you talking about, baby?
In the Yamantau, when they dragged me away, that ghoul doctor said my lungs were falling apart. The gas I breathed in that ammo dump said I
How can you believe that monster? We've just been through a desert and all that sand, so that might be the reason. Katya, Artem, a few words.
Go. I'm fine now.
So, son, care to tell me what
Carno,
do we do
please.
Now?
Let us not panic and think constructively.
So, Katya, what do you think?
I think that trusting some degenerate's diagnosis wouldn't be wise. A move from humid metro into the desert with its dry heat and sandstorms is a stress for
us. Yes, I do think she'd be hit really bad right off the start had it
my
been
thoughts
gas.
Exactly. Thus, first I'll check her condition to the best of my knowledge. Also, we're approaching the valley with its forest air. That alone could heal her.
I'm sorry to intervene, but did something happen?
Oh, Anna coughed up some blood.
Oh, God. Do you really think it's the sin? Sounds more like TP to me, that's for sure.
TP we can handle. We've got enough antibiotics, and air does help with that.
What if that degenerate was right, Katya? What do we do? Is there medicine?
There was an air defense battery station in our village. Right on the brink of war, they received a new drug. It saved a lot of people after gas exposure and general poisoning. I'll check my mom's records and find its name. I think it was produced in Novosibirsk.
Right, Novosibirsk. Yermak, your opinion.
For Anna's sake, I'd go to the edges of the earth. As for Novosibirsk, it's about 2,000 leagues.
Then it's decided. We head for the valley. If it is suitable, we settle there. If Anna's state worsens, I'll take a group of volunteers to find that drug. So Katya, please, find that name for
I'll
us.
I'll find it. Don't worry.
One more thing, Artem. I want no surprises in that valley. You are our most seasoned scout. So take the rail car, one volunteer. Go check everything out before we arrive. That's it. Thinking about all that for so long.
jury's verdict.
Now here are your orders, everyone. First of all, stay calm. The plan stands. We head for that valley with its fresh air and clean water. Then we go about settling there. If Anna's health...
Dad, please.
I repeat, Anna, in case you start getting worse, there's a drug Katya told us about, so we can go and find it for you if it is needed.
That sounds like a great plan. I'd also like to say this. Guys, please don't worry. I've been feeling pretty bad as it is for ruining the party.
Oh, come on. You didn't ruin anything.
I just brought myself down to rock bottom over that bastard from Yelmendal. Though it must just be the sand and desert climate.
Of course that must be it. We were discussing exactly that just now.
All right. A toast. To you guys. Just be happy together.
To you!
To you! Great
toast! Toast!
Stefan, will you play that song?
Just hey,
Mister. Easy as pie.
I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna, and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there, though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. Sir, this track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. These walls are stuck. I got it. The plan stands. We're on the way to dam. How is the general situation there? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over. So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for me.
Hold on!
Our guys caught your friend, but I can see you two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost!
Already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told to give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, our valley was apparently not the target at all. Even the fallout seemed to understand that. The counter gives me an all-green ring. Even directly under the drain pipes, the children are well prepared. All that time I've been with Manuel. Believe
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Hey, what is that shadow?
Hey, that's a drifter.
Cover me, guys! Reload!
You dirty bandit!
Die, intruder!
Guys are getting killed! I see the intruder! They're here!
Take this, you animal!
Guys! One of us is dead!
You bastard!
He's down there!
Here! I pinned him down! Eat this! Let's get out!
The director's in that window!
Thank you.
going to hide.
Guys! What are you? He's down!
Aren't you going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture.
You're an intruder here.
Please, come in. Over.
Are you two all right?
You won, Drifter. Nothing I could do about that.
You'll be able to support their real car.